anyway, we're here back at the Seneca Niagara Casino. All these years later. And we still haven't tried Quickhit yet, oh my god. You have 10 money, honey, or no? Alright, we are back here at 5 times pay, $50 a spin. Let's see if we can do better than just the minimum jackpot. Come on. Ooh. The 5, that's 10,000. Gotta get quick on these big, big bad boys. Come on. Five, two bars assigned to 25,000. Still alive. Come on. Still alive. Boom, boom, 25,000. Number one credit. I would have thought this thing over here would have been better, but... Huh? 75 right there. Okay. How much is that? Alright, triple would have been nice. 2,000, I'll take it. Take it. Alright, there's a little hand pay here. Why not? I love that sound. Hear that sound? Woo! Thank you. Oh, still hitting. Oh, oh. Wow. Ah, just like that, 600 right back. Oh. Drop that 10. Fuck, I think it's showing. Back at the scene of the crime, let's see if we can get any more magic. Sometimes they can hit again. Ba-da-ba-ba. You just saw it live, folks. Next day, 5,000. Oh, what a feeling. Let me go tell them what's going on. Again, that is 3,000 credits and 15,000. And I always bring my mother, and when I bring my mother, I always lose. And she's like, you know, what the hell are you doing? Put your money, your good heart or the money in these freaking machines. And about the way out the door, so I put 200 in here, and then I got 48 credits left, so. And then Ray, are you okay now? Are you a believer, Ray? Ray, you okay with that? No? You okay?
I believe it, though.
You believe? You believe? Okay. You believe? Okay. All right. What else can I say other than there's double, there's five times, but that's why you play 10 times. All right, folks. Thank you much. Best of luck.